Welcome friends, welcome to step-by-step tutorials. Today we will understand the atomic packing fraction for three crystallographic planes that are primitive, body center and face center cubic. So what is atomic packing fraction? It is the ratio of the volume of a number of atoms that contribute to unit cell to the volume of the unit cell itself. So atomic packing fraction denoted by APF is equal to volume of atoms that contribute to unit cell divided by volume of unit cell itself. So this is a primitive cubic structure having one atom at the each corner, and this is the lattice constant A. So we have one atom at each corner, and contribution of each atom is 1 over 8 to the unit cell. So total atoms that contribute to unit cell is equal to 8 multiplied by 1 over 8, as we have 8 atoms, so that comes equal to 1. So volume of atoms is equal to, we have only one atom that contribute to unit cell, multiply by volume of a single atom, that is equal to 4 divided by 3 pi r cube, where r is the atomic radius. So volume of the atom that contribute to unit cell is equal to 4 divided by 3 pi r cube. Now volume of unit cell itself is equal to lattice constant A multiplied by A and divided by A, that comes out to be A cube. Now we know that atomic packing fraction is equal to volume of atoms that contribute to unit cell divided by volume of unit cell itself. So by putting values, we get that atomic packing fraction is equal to 4 divided by 3 pi r cube divided by a cube. For primitive cubic structure, the relation between the lattice constant A and atomic radius r is such that A is equal to 2r. For this you can check out our previous videos. So atomic packing fraction, that is 4 divided by 3 pi r cube divided by putting the value of lattice constant A, we get that 2r whole cube. So it comes out to be 4 divided by 3 pi r cube divided by 8 r cube. This r cube cancels r cube, and by simplifying this term, we comes out to be that atomic packing fraction is equal to pi divided by 6. So that comes out to be 0.52 or 52%. That means 52% of the space is filled in primitive cubic unit cell. Now for the atomic packing fraction for body center cubic, we are having one atom at each corner and one atom at the center. So one atom at each corner atom contribution is 1 over 8, and we have total 8 atoms, so we get 8 multiplied by 1 over 8, that is equal to 1, and we have 1 atom at the center, and central atom contribution is 1, so 1 atom at the center, so total atomic contribution is equal to 2. So volume of atoms that contribute to unit cell is equal to 2 multiplied by volume of single atom, that is equal to 4 divided by 3 pi r cube, where r is the atomic radius. So we get that volume of atoms that contribute to unit cell is equal to 8 divided by 3 pi r cube, and volume of the unit cell itself is once again lattice constant A multiplied by A multiplied by A, and this is your lattice constant A, this line. So we get that is A cube. So atomic packing fraction will be equal to volume of atoms that contribute to unit cell divided by volume of unit cell itself. So by putting the values, we get that 8 divided by 3 pi r cube divided by a cube. For body center cubic, lattice constant A is equal to 4r divided by under root 3. For this you can check our previous video. So we get that atomic packing fraction is equal to, by putting value we get that 8 divided by 3 pi r cube divided by 64 a cube, by putting the value of lattice constant A. So that is 64 r cube divided by 3 under root 3. By simplifying this term, we get that atomic packing fraction is equal to pi into under root 3 divided by 8. That is equal to 0.6468, and 68%, it means 68% of the space is filled in BCC unit cell. Now for atomic packing fraction for face center cubic, each corner has one atom contribution of corner atom is equal to 1 over 8. So total contribution of corner atoms will be equal to 8 multiplied by 1 over 8. As we have 8 atoms at corner, so now we have each face has one atom contribution of face atoms is equal to 1 over 2. As we have 6 faces, so 6 face atoms, so total contribution of face atoms will be equal to 6 multiplied by 1 over 2, that is equal to 3. So total atomic contribution will be equal to 3 plus 1, that is equal to 4. Now volume of atoms that contribute to unit cell is equal to 4 multiplied by volume of single atom, that is 4 divided by 3 pi r cube, where r is the atomic radius. That comes out to be 16 divided by 3 pi r cube. Volume of unit cell itself is equal to, let us constant A multiply by A multiply by A, that comes out to be A cube. Now atomic packing fraction is equal to volume of atoms that contribute to unit cell divided by volume of cell. By putting values, we get that 16 divided by 3 pi r cube divided by a cube. For FCC, the relation between lattice constant A and atomic radius r is equal to, that is, A is equal to 4r divided by under root 2. For this, you can check out our previous videos. So, atomic packing fraction is equal to 16 divided by 3 pi r cube divided by 64 r cube divided by 2 under root 2. By simplification, we get that atomic packing fraction is equal to pi into under root 2 divided by 6, and this is equal to 0.74, means 74% of space is filled in face center cubic unit cell. Please subscribe our channel to be updated with our future videos. Thanks for watching our video. Thank you.